So the Pakistanis are essentially interlopers, right, which is how the Afghans perceive them.
Right.
And so what Pakistan thinks they've told the Chinese, oh, there's $2 trillion or $3 trillion, depends on who's talking, $4 trillion worth of natural resources. Come and take them out. Nobody will stop you.
Mm-hmm.
So Chinese said, well, what about the Taliban? Oh, don't worry about it. Taliban are my boys. I control them. Till the Taliban went and slaughtered some Pakistanis and slaughtered the Baloch rebels and others, slaughtered those 9 Chinese engineers. So Chinese came and said, buddy, you said you control them. What happened? No, no, we'll find out. It was a tire burst in the bus or something like that. They said, no, the tire might burst, but were there bullets inside the tire that it lodged in the heads and bodies of the Chinese workers? So the Chinese said, well, you don't control these guys. Pakistanis lied to them that we control Afghanistan. That's their fantasy. When reality is disturbing, there is always fantasy. You might like to believe that you control Afghanistan. You don't. It's Afghanistan that controls you now.